Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're here only for cherry blossoms, then you can skip to 1 minute 45 seconds. If not, then enjoy the video. I started off with a base shade, which is a multi-chrome polish. Then I added a little black to the brown color and tried to draw. Always remember to use the tip of the brush for finer details. Adding a few thin lines using black color to give finer details. Also, make sure it's watercolors or any acrylic paint because nail polishes dry very quickly. I have first drawn outline of the bird and then adding a few colors like black, brown, white so that it gives little dimension to my bird. Then I started off with the cherry blossoms. First, the base of the flowers. So make sure you're just gently pressing the brush. I have mixed pink with a little white for the base. Then I added little red color in the center. Finally, a little yellow. Make sure you apply the top coat as it's very important to seal the design. And here's my final look. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel.